Shawn Michaels out here and he's enraged. Claims made by his opponent that HBK is washed up and getting by a past triumph has sent Michaels over the edge.
Could be a big mistake to underestimate. Sent to the outside. Looking for his next form of attack. Tope Suicida.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And he slides him back to the mat.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
What a crossbody. This could be an opportunity. Look at this. Snap suplex.
Big forearm.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring. Quick cover from Tyler Breeze.
Trying to catch him off guard with that attempt.
Throughout Michaels' career, he's demonstrated he's not afraid to stand in the eye of the storm. Sometimes he is the storm. Corey, will HBK's bona fide mean streak be enough in this one?
One of Shawn Michaels' greatest assets is his sense of rebellion and defiance. Once that attitude ignites HBK's mean streak, watch out. He'll stop at no lengths to have his hands raised.
Caught in a bad position here.
Don't do this. Don't do it! Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you. Never a good time for that to happen.
Lariat.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And he gets set back into the ring. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Vicious right forearm.
He's getting a little battered now. HBK connects. And he gets the better of HBK.
Takedown.
Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining. Saves himself.
I thought I'd seen some incredible rivalries in my time, but this might take the cake.
Yeah, this has redefined the meaning of bad blood.
On a molecular level, what more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal, this could end the entire match
from the top floor.
Superplex!
Like they say, what goes up must come down, and that was a long way down.
HBK is showing he's as dangerous now as he's ever been.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Oh, HB shizzle, not above some mind games, it appears.
Clothesline! Tornado DDT!
Talk about devastation.
Big boy.
The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Michaels turns that around.
Driver spiked him. And that looked like a terrible landing. That might have caused some serious issues. We'll have to see what happens.
That's the flamboyancy of the Heartbreak Kid for you.
Setting up. Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
He may be in a bad way here.
pulling out all the stops. He knows now's the time to turn up the aggression.
Still has some fight left.
You gotta wonder if Michaels can fight his way back into this. Oh, a kick!
And it looks like HBK might be bleeding now.
Hey, no way!
If this was anyone else, I'd have been surprised, but Shawn Michaels has that uncanny ability to stave off defeat.
And now the question runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this?
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Headlock applied, and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn.
High risk.
What?
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
And gets tossed back into the mat.
Here we go.
Expected that one.
Punching their way.
Slam champions again. Nowhere.
Michael's got it. Can he end it?
Double down.
Second, where'd he come from?
Oh!
This superstar is laying waste to everybody.
What is it you always say, Graves? Gotta have eyes in the back of your head.
At all times.
What a scene.